ऑप्शन ए कोल, ऑप्शन बी वुड, ऑप्शन सी सन एंड ऑप्शन डी पेट्रोल। आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी सन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, व्हिच वन ऑफ दीस प्लैनेट टेक्स लेस टाइम टू कंप्लीट वन रेवोल्यूशन अराउंड द सन देन अर्थ। ऑप्शन ए सैटर्न, ऑप्शन बी यूरेनस, ऑप्शन सी मरकरी एंड ऑप्शन डी मार्स। आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी मरकरी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, How can we measure the distance of stars from the Earth? Option A light year, option B kilometer and option C meter. Answer is option A light year. Question number 4, which animal has the longest sleep hours? Option A cow, option B sloth, option C horse. Answer is option B sloth. Question number 5, water, minerals, coal and petroleum are dash. Option A artificial resources, option B natural resources undergrounds. Answer is option B natural resources underground. Question number 6, which among the following is not an example of solid in water? Option A salt in water, option B alcohol in water and option C sugar in water. Answer is alcohol in water. Question number 7, when we go up into the sky the atmosphere pressure will dash. Option A increase, option B decrease. Answer is decrease. When we go up into the sky the atmosphere pressure will decrease. Question number 8, which of the following reptiles come on land to lay their eggs and bury the eggs in a hole in a sandy beach? Option A snake, option B sea turtle. Answer is option B sea turtle. Question number 9, which of the following is not a pollutant? Option A nitrogen oxide, option B sulfur dioxide and option C water vapor. Answer is option C water vapor. Question number 10, what is tsunami? Option A floodplain, option B earthquake and option C high tidal waves in sea beaches and coastal areas. Answer is option C high tidal waves in sea beaches and coastal areas. Question number 11, which of the following items are soluble in water? Option A salt and sugar, option B salt and sand, option C sand and sugar. Answer is option A salt and sugar. Question number 12, which instrument is used to measure air pressure? Option A anemometer, option B barometer and option C manometer. Answer is option B barometer. Question number 13, which of these materials would form a shadow? Option A clear glass, option B a piece of wood, option C colored glass and option D both B and C. Answer is option D both B and C. Question number 14, which of the following material is translucent? Option A clear glass, option B wood, option C colored glass and option D mirror. Answer is option C colored glass. Question number 15, new plant arise from the leaf buds of dash. Option A rose leaves, option B onion leaves, option C bryophyllum leaves and option D potato leaves. Answer is option C bryophyllum leaves. Question number 16, during the early stage of germination the seedling gets food from the dash. Option A cotyledon, option B soil, option C seed coat and option D seed pores. Answer is option A cotyledons. Question number 17, Which of the following is a communicable disease? Option A, obesity. Option B, allergy. Option C, anemia. And option D, typhoid. Answer is option D, typhoid. Question number 18. Which of the following is a good source of protein? Option A, rice. Option B, bread. Option C, milk. And option D, green leafy vegetables. Answer is option C, milk. Question number 19. A paste of baking soda can be applied for. Option A, sprains. Option B, snake bites. Option C, bee stings. And option D, wasp stings. Answer is option C, bee stings. Question number 20. The body of which of the following animal is covered with scales? Option A, crocodile. Option B, snail. Option C, penguin. And option D, bear. Answer is option A, crocodile. Question number 21. Walrus is found in dash. Option A, desert. Option B, ocean. Option C, fresh water. And option D, polar regions. Answer is option D, polar regions. Question number 22. The inner core of the earth is almost entirely made up of dash. Option A, tin. Option B, nickel. Option C, iron. And option D, mercury. Answer is option C, iron. Question number 23. Which of the following layers of the earth contains everything essential for life? Option A, crust. Option B, mantle. Option C, outer core. And option D, inner core. Answer is option A, crust. Question number 24. Most relaxed actions are controlled by the dash. Option A, spinal cord. Option B, brain. Option C, nerves. And option D, blood vessels. Answer is option A, spinal cord. Question number 25. Which of the following carries message to the brain? Option A, backbone. Option B, blood vessels. Option C, limbs. And option D, nerves. Answer is option D, nerves. Question number 26. Which of the following holds the ribs in front? Option A, backbone. Option B, sternum. Option C, limbs. And option D, nerves. Answer is option B, sternum. Question number 27. A framework of bones that gives support to our body is called a. Option A, skeleton. Option B, skin. Option B, marrow. And option D, muscles. Answer is option A, skeleton. Question number 28. Which of the following is a unit of length? Option A, meter. Option B, liter. Option C, gram. And option D, hour. Answer is option A, meter. Question number 29. Which of the following measures was used in ancient times? Option A, cubit. Option B, liter. Option C, kilometer. And option D, hour. Answer is option A, cubit. Question number 30. What did people in ancient times use for measurement? Option A, body parts. Option B, ruler. Option C, thermometer. And option D, clock. Answer is option A, body parts.